Hey guys, Led here. It is Sunday and time for tailgate drop number 15. Guys, today I have brought out an old timer. Check this out. This is your typical old timer that we're all used to seeing. We've carried these, our dads have carried these. The old brown handle, little three blade Stockman. That's a great little knife to carry, guys. But have you ever wondered what preceded this knife? Check this out, guys. In the original box from 1975, I have got a Redbone old timer. Have you ever seen a Redbone old timer? Serial numbered. This thing is in perfect condition. It's never been touched. It's never been out of that box since 1975. Little three blade Stockman. The inside is pristine. So what could get better than a little three-blade Stockman? It's Big Brother. Look at this, guys. Full-size Stockman, 1975 Redbone old-timer in absolute pristine condition. This knife's never been carried. It's never been touched. It's absolutely spotless. So guys, there you have it. My two 1975 Redbone old timers in the original box with their original paperwork. Any comments or questions about these two knives, please put down below and subscribe if you could. Let out.